In this video, we'll explore how you can use the Mendix connector kit to build and package extensions that can be reused simply and easily by other less technical developers. For example, you can leverage SDKs to integrate with external APIs, interface with other Java apps, or utilize third-party or open-source Java libraries to extend your applications. Here we have a simple page designed by a business user, which you have been asked to add translation functionality to. So, let's get started by integrating the IBM Watson Translate API, using a publicly available Java library. Microflows allow you to visually model logic, and these microflows can be extended with Java actions. First, create a Java action, and set up the parameters required by the IBM Watson API to translate text between the two languages. Type parameters allow you to take any Mendix object and use it to define your response and input type, so it's generic and easy to reuse. The expose as a microflow action checkbox publishes your connector to the native microflow editor toolbox, making it accessible to all developers. Once you've copied the Java library into the userlib folder, or added the jar file using Maven or Ivy, you can deploy the project folder for use in your favorite IDE, where you add the custom Java code. Import the Mendix project, and you'll see the Java source folder, which contains a structure based on the modules in your Mendix project. Each module has a folder containing actions, datasets, and proxies. Proxies are generated by the Mendix platform, allowing you to interact with any constants, microflows, or entities. An entity proxy comes with a number of default methods, including get and set for each attribute and association. Find the Java action and add the custom code, as well as selecting the parameters defined earlier in the microflow. And then configure the input parameters to pass the required data to your connector. Now run the project locally from your Java IDE or with one-click deployment to the cloud of your choice from the Mendix modeler. Your custom connector is ready to use, and here we can see the successful language translation. You can share your new connector directly from your GitHub repository on the Mendix public or private app store, where non-technical developers can begin to use it in their apps. And the great thing is, you'll never have to build the same integration twice. Now, what will you build